on our Facebook wall, ShamC writes, "Thanks for the story on the power outage in my neighborhood. Power was restored at 9 p.m. We're glad we could help, Sham. If you like something that Dayton's News Source covered, like us on Facebook today."